station, Milan. Central train station. Incredible.
So a train going north of Milan, past Monza. We just passed through Lecco. We're in the mountains. And we're on our way to a place called Vienna Isano. Italy. I'm not sure the camera's getting it. There's a lake just past these buildings. And mountains behind the lake. So pretty. I'm not even going to commentate, I'm just going to let this little street talk for itself.
Yeah.
Okay. So, in the background, there's a lake, and behind that, there's mountains. I'm going to try and get to it as fast as I can, because I know I'm eating up valuable hard drive space on this here camera. Beautiful dog coming up. I'm going to move to the right because that's where most people are driving.
In salita con le scarpe è meno grave
questo. Cosa dici?
All right. Look at all this. Just going to keep on filming because it's just worth every second of it.
Breathtaking, stunning. I think one of the most beautiful places in the
world. Well, there's a word you don't never ever use, and that's awesome. I'm just going to go through here for a second. And yeah, see, mountains in the background. Hopefully the camera's getting that. All right, so we're about to find a ferry.
So Simon, we just want to officially thank you.
Yes, Simon.
For recommending that we come.
Thank you. This is where I see a man about a briefcase.
We have to save the ambassador bond.
But
they've got me on that 18.
Before I kill you, Bond, I'm going to tell you exactly what we're about to do. See the mountains in the background. I think so.
So, 336.
We're in debate here that this villa, which is coming up, let's see if I can zoom in on it. Up there, I'll just zoom in. That's definitely in this here. That's in Bond movies, isn't it?